Speaking on the sidelines of the launch of the fourth edition of the Momo Nyabo promotion, Yego noted that currently 12 million customers use mobile money out of the 16 million customers registered under MTN. He noted that although there has been tremendous growth in mobile money usage, the law directs that all dormant accounts be blocked and the money transferred to Bank of Uganda. Although he was not exact on how many accounts will be affected, Yego emphasized that the last 2 years have greatly affected the financial flows of most Ugandans who are slowly recovering following the reopening of the economy. Between January 2021 and March 2021, following an audit by Uganda Communications Commission, a total of 2.2 million mobile money accounts were removed from the network of telecom companies. According to the UCC report then, the removal of the accounts saw the number of active mobile money accounts revised from 22.5 million to 20.3 million at the end of March 2021. The recently enacted National Payment System Act 2020 provides for suspension or deletion of inactive subscribers from the mobile money system. Mobile money has been one of the fast-growing sectors, boosted by massive penetration in the mobile telephone sector and diversification of the mobile phone functions.